More than 400 priests, staff and officials at the Jagannath Temple in Puri, Odisha have tested positive for COVID-19. There was a PIL filed in the Orissa High Court. Linked to the PIL, the court issued a notice to the Odisha government. The government in an affidavit replied that in Odisha temples have been shut. Similarly, the Jagannath temple has been shut since March 2020. If temples reopen, it could lead to a rise in infections. At the Jagannath temple, the Sanctum Sanctorum does not have enough space. If devotees are allowed in, it could spread the coronavirus. The Odisha government said 351 temple servitors and 53 officials of the Jagannath temple have tested positive for COVID-19. One of the servitors said, "The priests are performing the rituals regularly. The situation may worsen if the temple is allowed to open for the public." Till now, a total of 9,704 people in Puri district have tested positive for COVID-19. Puri officials said a dedicated ambulance equipped with a ventilator are ready. Isolation wards for COVID patients are also there. Two teams will regularly perform checks. The Puri District Administration will strictly follow COVID-19 guidelines.